Hello, today I'm in Suzuki SX4. In this video I'll show you how to enter vehicle menu on speedometer display and how to navigate through it. In the beginning, let's take a look at the speedometer display and press and hold this button for around 3 seconds. Now, in order to navigate through it, simply tilt it left or right. To enter any section, press this button and also press it again to confirm your choice. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.